basic attack.
Chronicles mod for Hearts of Iron 4. Now, you're probably thinking, what am I talking about? Well, the thing is, I played Hearts of Iron 4 and Valkyria Chronicles at the same time, and I really thought that there should be a mod for Hearts of Iron 4 for this game.
Nice shot.
Especially with how fun this game is to me, and this game really, I guess you could say, basically, yeah. Forgive the lag, unfortunately. My computer system has been not working too well in my favor, and it's been, acting up, as you say.
All right! Get behind me! Watch my back.
I'll follow.
Watch my back.
Being targeted!
Eat this!
Both worlds of Valkyria Chronicles 1 and 4. And I think it'd be pretty cool. Besides, all the weapons are pretty cool that they have in this game. The weapons they have in this game are pretty cool.
No.
How are you?
And honestly, I think they should. In my opinion, I think they should. It's like, it's not I think they should, I know they should add Valkyria Chronicles.
Incoming!
Valkyria Chronicles
no!
mod to
Hearts
of Iron 4.
Let's wipe them out.
Like, I honestly would, like, hell, if only I could back that.
He's dead!
It's like, I wish I could back that in terms of, like,
that was
somehow for, like, the payment of just
here
developers.
I go.
And I'm like, I wish,
the enemy has begun their counterattack. You're being targeted.
They just say it, you know? They just say it.
Here I go.
You know? And sometimes I wish someone could. But in the unfortunate reality, it's not possible. In reality, it's not possible. But basically, I would love to see this game turn into a Hearts of Iron 4 mod for both Valkyria Chronicles 1 and 4. And, I mean, yeah, the thing is, I love this game to death. There is something about this game that I love. There's just something about this game that I love to death. To death. And it's like, how could anyone not love this game?
Leave it to me!
Like, well, then again, there are those critics out there who whilst it may be interesting, it's just that the system itself, the glitch system itself is not obviously perfect. But, you know, it's neither here nor there. But you have to admit, the story and the weapons are just completely original. I like the originality of both weapons, story, and character.
Let's wipe them out. Take this!
There's just nothing short of amazing compared to this game. And if nobody thinks otherwise, well, I mean, understandable, makes sense. But the thing is, I really would love to see a mod that really focuses on turning this game into a literal mod. Like, just a mod in general. Like, I would love to see that as a mod.
Watch your back.
Watch out for straight bullets. Fall in.
Got it.
Better range.
I will not fall.
I know. It's like, I tell you, man, this game is just too good.
Easy.
kind of fun. Like, to some, to the very few,
moving
it
out.
Is interesting.
You're being I have you!
And I get it. It's not a huge game that's talked about, but I think this game should get
enemy has begun its, their
own,
counterattack.
Its own form of, you know,
moving
like
out.
A mod for Hearts of Iron. Like, I really think it should, because it does have an interesting story. Like, it has a storyline to it.
How is that?
Our allies have been taken
like,
out!
Especially, like, with the characters and their designs. I think that, especially
there.
With, like, the different troopers that they have, like, come on, man. This who would not want to see this game as a mod, by any means? Sure as shit, I would.
Now advancing.
Oh, I would want to see this game as a mod. I wouldn't mind it being a mod.
There. Too easy.
Oh, I would pay for this game as a mod.
Here I go.
At least Hearts of Iron 4. If this game doesn't get a HOI4 mod, I don't know who and what will. Because I'm not joking when I say this. This game needs its own mod.
Follow my lead. Fall in.
Sure.
Fall in.
Let's
go.
Lead the way.
Found them.
They're firing
them. Like, I honestly think this game needs its own mod.
Now.
For Hearts of Iron. And I know, I'm sounding like a freaking a man who thinks this game is permanent, but like, it kinda is.
Moving out. You're being targeted. I have shot. How was that? Target eliminated.
Oh, I forgot about these guys. Again, I really think that this game does need its own mod. And I really hope it does get its own. So I hope somebody who's watching this video. I hope anyone who's watching this video, please make a Hearts of Iron 4 mod for this game. Like, I swear, I will help in any way, shape, or form I can. Like, even if it means giving you the freaking glossary and helping you read over the lore and stuff and anything.
Are you hurt?
Program the lore into the game. I will try to my best to give that. Programming it may not be my thing, but I can at least help in some little way or some little way of contribution.
There, found them. You're being
like, I wouldn't mind that. I wouldn't mind giving a little bit of my contributional time to help with making a game, or at least somehow let it be so that I. Done something to assist in some way or another. Oh god, I can check out what is happening. But either way, I'm just saying, like, I really hope that this game gets a HOI4 mod eventually. Because again, I really love this game a lot. It would mean a lot to me. I even have, like, 808 tank in what's that going game called? Sprocket. I have it in Sprocket, and I love playing around with that thing. It's amazing.
Come in, Centurion. Requesting recon support.
Oh god, my game. Hopefully eventually I'll get myself a new computer.
Radar activated. Locating enemy coordinates.
Like, I'm not gonna lie, I really do think that there should be.
Requesting reinforcements. I need them sorted now.
Like, I honestly really hope that someday somebody does that. Because to be honest, it would suck if this team did not get its own form of, you know, support in a different game. Like, hell, I would support it. Like, like I said, I would support it. I wouldn't mind supporting such a game like that. Like, all I'm just saying is, to be honest, there really should be a whole, like, which I'm for it, there really should be a whole, really? I think I'm going to use this time. What happened? I think I have them. I just don't know if they'll work. Anything. Do I have them? I don't think I do. Position units. Do I have them at all? Oh, no, I don't. I have to. Practice this mode and reassign squad. But yeah, just. Like, come on. Somebody has to at least have thought of the idea of putting this game, these two games, into like the different modes. Because the thing is, for me, this game is like its own chess game in a way. Like, that's what I think. This game is literally its own chess game, and I really like it.
Okay.
Like, I feel like people miss out on the fact that this game really has its own, you know, story and all these cool characters in it that really, you know, give them their whole, you know, joy and amazement of different things.
There. All set for the next battle.
So I hope somebody comes up with the idea of putting two and two together, figuring out how to, you know, I'm sure I didn't do these. Yep, I did not do these. So yeah, either way, just somebody, please come. If anyone's out there, anyone who knows HOI4 modding and knows how to do this, I will help you in some way or another, even if it's so little of a contribution that it may not be well relished as a footnote in the helping of it. I don't mind giving, like, all the stuff and information, I just don't know how to program that kind of stuff in the game. I don't know how to do it. I used to do basic programming, but not anymore, which is kind of stuff now that I can't do that anymore, and my brain kind of just like refuses to learn it because I'm learning something else that's equally difficult. So either way, please, anyone that's out there, I hope you can come up with a mod that at least can put this and Valkyria Chronicles 1 both into all the custom stuff, like the maps, the weapons, the, you know, all the good stuff, all the meat and potatoes of all this. Somebody has to at least see that. Anyways, I'll be heading off now. Hopefully someday that mod comes to fruition. If not, oh well, it's a dream. know what they say, don't let your dreams be dreams, but sometimes some of those dreams don't make it through, you know? Hopefully someone out there is, you know, able to do it. If I know I can't.